So we are making a road trip to pick up my boat in Portugal. We're driving with a Mercedes Sprinter. We have here, I made the bed completely so we can sleep inside. We have the trailer with us to put the boat and the trailer on top of each other, and some fuel. We have a cool box, camera bag, laptop, learning stuff, and water on both sides, toilet paper for emergencies. So we will be gone for a week and we have two cats, but they have an automatic feeder, so they're getting food at every time of the day, and we'll put it completely full, and then my parents will come to check up on them and cuddle a little bit because they need some cuddles. Here's one kitty. And there is the other kitty. Hi, cutie. So this is the feeder. Here is the food coming inside. It's completely full until here, so that lasts until like 5 days or something. They have also a lot of water.
Road trip. Road trip.
We are on the way right now. 5,000 kilometers to go. So we crossed across the first border. We're in Belgium right now. 2 hours done.
Really shitty weather.
Really shitty weather and 14 hours to go.
Thinking, eh? When you think so hard, the headache is coming back, so no thinking, it's better.
So, Stefan, do you recognize this here?
Was it not something with the dragon?
Yeah, this is in the new series.
Yeah.
There with the egg.
Yeah.
Dragon egg.
This was here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So we drove the whole night. We switched places and went sleeping in between.
The other way was to the...
The tower.
Light tower.
3 kilometers. And then we stopped driving around 7 in the morning, took a little bit of sleep, then drove the past, I think, 3 hours. 3 hours we have left, right?
So, I'm right now here. I want my dragon egg, where I can take it. So here you can take a shit road. Exactly the same like
no.
What you do in Italy. Now
Now that I am yours, now I know that I am yours. You were taking me to places I have never seen before. Now I'm never looking back, cause I know that I am sure you will always be enough, so I'm never going. You were everything that I know, everywhere that I go. I trust in what you did for me.
Where they're filmed in Game of Thrones. It's called Dragonstone. And they made the castle with the computer, but this is how it's really looking. So you go then.
You're not here, this ocean is too cold.
No.
You have to fly to Thailand, 30 degrees is fine.
When you say you go swimming, you have to go swimming. Right now we need a shower or a swim.
Shower is better.
With soap. So we go in the ocean. Second of January. Really cold. So we're driving the last part. We have 9.5 hours to go. We have a really nice sunset here in the mountains. And we'll be arriving at 2:30 in the night. If drive straight, but we'll have some stops and maybe someone goes in the back and sleeping. And I look like a tomato because of the sun. But it's really nice. So, second day, last 1,000 kilometers, let's go.
She's crazy like a fool.
Stuff in front of Spinny, but no one works on it. But we have something brand new, or a new building. So here are the stuff what we repaired, or was I not, but Rose and her dad. Here also something, and what is brand new for this season, so we go on it. Tip, 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 tip. Ta-da! The Spinny have right now a fin that it's not shaking the whole time in the waves. Yeah, that is going straight into the waves and not.
Some carbon.
Yeah.
So normally the spin drift is on a wave, and then because it has nothing underneath, it's like
dancing
on the wave,
dancing
like
on the wave.
Right,
yeah,
now it's supposed to cut through the water.
We hope that it is like this.
Yeah,
but we will see.
But, yeah, completely sanded, so I'd have to repaint it completely. And yeah, this is all have to done all before the season starts.
Which is in 2 months, 3 months?
Yeah.
It's cold here.
Yeah. So, let's go inside. Here, look, YouTube. The captain is not in, it's not possible to come on her own boat, so she's not a real captain.
Again.
Yeah, Jesus, look the, how it goes. Come, hold, hold, hold. Oh, Junge, 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 Junge. Oh, du Scheiße, du. Okay. Das war auf jeden Fall nicht elegant. But still a lot of work for beginning of the season. But, yeah. Kaufst ein Boot, machst du dich tot. Kaufst
ein Boot, werk
ich tot. Ja, wie gesagt, Spinny Sly. Liegt schön im Trockendock sozusagen. Aussicht ist auch ganz schön. Ganz viele Boote, 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 Boote. Ja.
Yeah, you have to drive over this hill, otherwise it's not going.
Well, not so much air in it, but...
I had that last time too.
Maybe we drive to the rubbish guy with the boat?
No,
directly?
We don't.
Ah, okay. Sorry, hab's durchgeschnitten. Lassen das Boot hier.
Sorry, I can't understand you. Can you talk in English, please?
Nee, besser nicht. So, it's broken right now. We leave it here.
So, what is the plan, honey?
Throw it away.
No,
there on this place, and then lift it up with the lifter, disconnect the trailer, take our trailer and put the trailer on a trailer and then the boat on the trailer.
Mm-hmm.
That's so complicated.
Yeah, sounds good. We take this engine off because it is not so nice when we're driving the whole way. Put it inside and then let's get to work.
Lady.
Yeah. We have to see if the old lady is still working later.
Wenn ich jetzt hier die ganze Zeit gefilmt beim Arbeiten und du arbeitest hier nicht, oder was? Like this?
Ja. We put the trailer and the boat on the trailer. But it's a bit heavy.
What heavy?
The boat.
Oh, it's fine. But we need definitely something over it. And the red flag or something. Because it's standing more than 50 centimeters back over.
Yeah.
And it has definitely
need more weight in the front.
Okay, so the Super G is ready for transporting.
Yup.
We make everything ready yesterday, and we also saw another boat standing in the harbor that Stefan is very interested in. We contacted the owner.
Yes, and he's coming in 1 hour, and then we have a discussion about the price, because it was raining a lot here, and was around about, I think, 2,000 liters of water in the boat, so the boat is definitely has no leaking, because the water was standing in the boat and don't go out. And also the engine area was completely 30 centimeter under the water line. So maybe we have a chance to buy a cheap boat or a good boat for a cheap price, and I can do the maintenance, and then we have a really nice boat and don't pay so much. That
it's
will be nice.
Mahia boat.
Mahia boat.
With
yeah.
160 horsepower.
Yes.
And seven seats.
Seven, one, two, three, four, five, six, I think, for six people. Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben. Yes, for seven. Yeah.
Yeah.
True.
And then also have a little place in the front area where you can chill, relax. And maybe then we drive again in a few weeks here.
I hope that
kilometers.
You have then a trailer life, that you also can drive illegal.
Now we wait for laundry. Then
I don't
we
want
eat
to know
something.
How many minutes or how many weeks in the life you were waiting for laundry.
A lot.
That's completely stupid. I think also you stay 2 years or 1.5 years of your life in front of traffic lights. That's also really stupid. You can use 1.5 years
For working,
making money and not standing in front of traffic lights.
That's true. But normally we always combine something. That's Stefan's new boat.
Dirty.
Like you.
Mm-hmm. Dirty boat, dirty guy.
Bis die Tage, ich komm wieder, keine Frage. Can you give me my towel?
Today is the last day in 04 and we're driving soon. Take a last shower. And then we're ready to drive again. And I hope the next 2,500 kilometers go good. Woohoo! Road trip! So we arrived in Spain for quite a bit already. The view here is really nice. We have sunset and still 8 hours to go to our next stop, to the border of France. But I don't think we will make that, because it's gonna be pretty late then, huh, Stefan?
We'll see how you are feeling later. Last part of Spain, the way to France, Biarritz. So in 100 kilometers we are in France, and then we have the left 1,500 kilometers.
Whoop, 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 whoop. So we are on the last part of the trip. We have 4 hours and 18 minutes to go.
Already crashed.
Almost.
Almost. Already almost crashed, because the trailer was shaky, shaky, shaky with us.
Really, really shaky.
Yeah.
So,
the ESP system has to work. Good car, good German car. You fixed it.
So the trailer was behind us completely going like this, and we were thinking we were
husband. Mark.
Fingers crossed. Yeah, we just passed Paris. And we can soon cuddle with our kitties.
If they want.
They will.
Kitties.